switched into the loop of the Mos Eisley Cantina song and he got all pissed.
Yeah, we're going to Flint. She'll be right here in my arms, so in love. She'll be right here in these arms, she can't let go. She'll be right here in my arms, so in love. Summoned by the devil is what I must command. Now I spend this blasphemy all across the land. Faith in the Father, but one between his eyes.
I hate you both so much.
They're not the ones that lit their filter right. Cigarette on fire. You had one job.
See, you know what the problem is? He's talking all this shit because he hasn't stuffed his face with these potatoes. Fries.
I mean, what
is that? You want those fries in your face? Because that's the fast way to make it there. I swear to God, buddy.
Yeah, we're doing okay. We don't know about this guy. He ordered these fries. He was so stoked on getting these fries. Look at those fries. He said that they were too hot at first. He was going to let them cool down.
Now they're cold as hell. Can I buy
two? Sure.
Morning light hurts your eyes, but it's another thing. Nothing really matters behind the sheets of blue.
These are the ones that are like root beer. The Brave, those are cured in rum barrels. They kind of have like a rum taste to them. This is a whiskey barrel or bourbon barrel age. I've never seen these ones. Must be there. That's sexy. Whiskey Row, they're radical, huh? Yeah, those are good cigars for going to the Renaissance Fair with. Or these frickin' suckers. They've probably smoked for 3 hours. That's like the kind of cigar like you need to be like laying on a lawn chair in the beach, you know, kicking back and drinking a cocktail with, and just having nothing to do. With it. We're only standing by, singing through the sorrow, like fire in the snow.
Let's not forget the fact that Ben dressed up as a Mormon for Halloween and almost converted a dude.
This is the Halloween costume, right? And he goes, what? I'm like, yeah, I'm joking with you right now. Do you think I'm actually freaking Mormon in Mulligans at 1:30 in the morning with all this beer in front of me? Do you actually think I'm Mormon? And he goes, dude, I had no idea you had me so bad. Oh man, he was so embarrassed. He had to go get his friends and freaking show them to me to convince
dude
them.
Dude was serious, like, Ben could have converted him.
Right.
Holy shit, bro.
I almost converted a guy as a joke.
Oh. I don't like it anymore. It's under my tongue.
Yeah. Beer.
Oh. Can I just punch a baby in his fat baby dick and get this over with? Boss, bro.
This is your fault.
I know.
Camera.